I asked the little boy who cannot see, "And what is color like?"
"Why, green," said he.
"Is like the rustle when the wind blows through the forest, running water, that is blue. And red is like a trumpet sound, and pink is like the smell of roses. And I think that purple must be like a thunderstorm. And yellow is like something soft and warm. And white is a pleasant stillness when you lie and dream."